Why do I lose them, Matt? We've heard you've been killing salvagers. Battle is always good. The strong flourish that way. But you need to show your respect for the children as well. Harry from Midway is our best weapons maker in the area. The salvagers have cut his supplies short by stealing from the children's scrapyards. I want you to prove your respect to the children by joining our hunt. Well, joining a hunt doesn't sound that boring. Vyra and Odenville wants you to meet up with people and join a hunt. Find the Chota hunting party. Now, questing in most MMORPGs ain't the most creative thing, or the most, most developers don't put too much creativity in creating quests. But I guess in Fallen Earth they did a rather good job. In the end it's still mostly go there, kill that, bring me that, but at least the background of the stories is worth reading in my opinion. In this game. Where's that party anyway? Ah, I guess it's at that guy where I was just killing those salvagers or something. Kitchen knife, I can take that apart too. Maybe I'll find some biological chemicals here on those plants. Or maybe I don't. And the wood pole is finished. And we got another 2 advancement points. I guess I should spend some. Well, I'll do that later. And I guess I can close the crafting window for now, because in the next 4 hours I won't be doing much there anyway. If I didn't mention that before, there are certain places in the game where you can go to increase the crafting speed. Like if I'd now go to a science workshop or a lab or something, it would increase the speed at which I craft the ATV part. But since I have long breaks between playing anyway to upload the videos and to do other stuff, it doesn't matter that much for me. If I'd play a lot, it would be different. Kill the salvagers. I guess I can do that. I hope they will someday add mounted melee combat. Currently in the game you can just use ranged weapons when you're on a mount. And I think only from horses too, not while you are driving a bike or a ATV or something. Which savages am I about to kill anyway? All of them or what? At least they are helping this time.
It's against the rules of the apocalypse. Or what? Something.
Nah. I guess because she killed that guy and not me, so I couldn't loot it. Stand still, you. Well, I hope they won't kill me.